Thank you. Sounded serious, so I wanted to shut my transcribe off. So, okay, so you're asking me if it's okay to record our game on the transcribes. Yes, I know using the memory, it's not right. I can't be having this conversation. Oh, I'm so sorry. I'm gonna lose my job for even talking to you about this. What? What? Exactly. What you're going to do is have dinner with me. What? You say what a lot when you should say yes. Yes? See? All settled. Don't worry about the transcribes. It's not against regulation. So, are you gonna invite me to this game or not? What are you doing? Are you recording this? Joint transcribes are fun. They are not.
It's like me.
You both save the moments that matter. Today. He gave me one of his bullshit I'm sorry's with no resolution. Between him and Morgan, it's like a tradition. The you family sorry.
Was it as insincere as a Danielle show apology?
No.
Danielle, I'm not saying working with him is easy, but...
Did you just compare me to him? To that arrogant sack of shit?
Danielle, this has to stop.
You're right. Get out. We're done.
Danielle!
I said get out.
Ah!
This is Fowles.
Officer Fowles. Malia, I have an important request. It's sensitive, though. I need to know I can trust you with a surveillance matter.
Yes, of course, sir. It's just that normally I can't do something like that without consent from Chief Elazar HR and another director.
Those people report to me, Malia.
Yes, sir. I understand.
I want you to keep an eye on Annalise Gallegos. Where she goes. The house she keeps. Visitors.
I'll log everything on the security computer.
Good. Send me your report at the end of the week.
Yes, sir.
Wanted to check in on you, Sky. Just a Neuromod hangover. I feel weird.
I can't believe you got modded for Alex's clown show at the Tulip.
Are you kidding? I've always wanted to play an instrument, but never had the time. It's like I can see the sheet music in my head. I feel like I've been doing this since I was 7. Besides, you are going to be on stage with me, right?
Only to catch you if you suddenly collapse. And only if you keep me from punching Alex if I drink too much.
Calvino, colleague. Won't notice anything wrong. New entry. Show. Danielle. Sarah Elazar. Paraplexus. Michaela Dio Igwe.
where you are, run. There is no more fool here except you. If you are still a hold of your brain, good. Others here? Or not? Shoot first before they get close. They're puppets! Bombs!
Their master is close. Kill beast, or puppets, or both. But do it before they kill you.
When no more puppets, maybe we talk.
Puppet. Now you join them. You, come to kitchen window. Let me see you.
Doctor, what can you do? What about the mind after all this time? Shall I prepare?
Your suit. What is in your name tag? You? M.U.?
M.U. You killed Bist yourself.
Ah.
If you want to come in, be safe. You go. Get something of mine, huh? Here, key. It opens my room. Go there. Get my award. It's important to me. Then, maybe we talk.
Don't worry about power flickering. Station is just hurting. Keep going.
What the hell did you do to that thing, Mitchell? Sounds like an anti-waffle commercial.
Well, I didn't see it as an override per se. It was just the operator's mission sequencer. They're usually so grim.
Do you know how many security protocols you broke?
Well, Morgan said it was all right. Even helped me.
An operator skeleton is...
You still there, M.U.? You still alive? Huh? Huh. What if M.U. comes back? Let M.U. in? But...
Detected.
You find it? You back? Come to window. Show me.
You found something? Have to let you in. Promised. Go around. Beside entrance. You're safe now. The beasts, they cannot get in. But look at this. We have food, but no water. This pressure glider, it is broken. System automatic cut off until fixed. You fix? Smart one. Here, I open freezer now, like I promised. Lots of dead puppets and supplies. When puppets can get in, explode like bombs. Oh, the beast lays eggs in their head, make them explode. Maybe they have useful things for you. Or maybe inside is another way out. No eggs behind your eyes. No black swimming. Others come, try to act human, get me to open the door. Go in. Take whatever you want. Only leave puppets for me. Safe in here. If you're hungry, eat. I already hear this name before. Where? Quiet now.
Piece of junk. Are you awake, am you? frozen dead, maybe? I take Puppet's toy screen. I see all the names in the list. Your name, too. Means you listen from now on. I know who you are. M.U. Daughter of William U. William. Transtar. Always playing with lies. Now, maybe I watch these beasts eat you, like you tried to feed me to them. Or, cold kills you first. Make you into a frozen puppet.
Abby, I'm still in deep storage. I don't know why you won't pick up. I hope you're safe. If things get bad, I'll jettison a data vault and spacewalk along the hull. Come to the fitness center and bang on the window by the pool. I should feel the vibration. And Abby, please don't take any chances, all right? Be safe.
From recycling Transtar chunk. Wanted to share knowledge with you.
Morgan? If you're here, then Abby didn't make it, did she? I don't... Nothing more that I can do for you right now. But look, be careful. There's someone else in crew quarters pretending to be the cook. His tracking bracelet's from Psychotronics, but the ID doesn't make any sense. I think he's the one that killed Abby. If you can, make sure he doesn't get off the station. I'll see what else I can do to help from out here. For as long as I can. Goodbye, Morgan.
Oh.
Calvino, colleague. Won't notice anything rough. Thank you.
Welcome. Maybe I can help you.
Research complete.
Good evening, Talos. A word from our security chief, Ms. Alizar. To protect your co-workers' privacy, security terminals are reserved for authorized uses only. If you're not wearing a blue uniform, you're probably not authorized.
Identification required. Please repeat the following words. Gravity, doctrine, antipathy, narrowness.
Gravity, doctrine, antipathy, erroneous.
Director level override. Lockdown engage.
Sorry, Morgan. But I have to lock you in this time. When I trashed your arming key, it was... making a huge mistake. It's too late to stick our heads in the sand. We're committed now. You should be safe in deep storage. When everything is ready, we'll meet in my office. I hope you believe me.
Requesting.
I really am on your side. You're just not yourself.
Transtar Cobalt 410 Engineering Class Operator ready to deploy. Please stand clear of aperture.
Synchronize the eye.
giant stellar pyramid.
Nice to see you. Diagnosing. Bruising, abrasions, fatigue. Nothing like this. This won't take long. Good as new. Don't forget to complete a patient questionnaire.
Morgan, Alex has you boxed in. Look, there's nothing I can do about the lockdown from out here. But I promised I'd help you, so listen. Storage was built with a series of data vault modules that can be jettisoned from the station. It's a redundant backup system. That's your way out. Look at my workstation again. I'm exposing a utility that'll open up one of the vaults. Once you're in, look for a manual release. Then your ass is space junk, like me. And if you manage to get back inside, remember, you owe me. Kill the son of a bitch who hurt Abby, or I swear to God I'll haunt you.
microgravity detected.
You're not what they say.
Can you hear us?
Rejecting the new cell lines, fighting them off like an antivirus.
Talos are sealed, but there's an open. At the cargo bay you could use. I think you can get back inside the station here.